he claims his mom...
You were found guilty of pushing her.
I didn't push.
...ruined his life.
I have not been able to get a job because of this charge.
You continue to be verbally abusive, and I am tired of it.
Can he forgive her?
You say, when I'm over your casket, I'm going to spit on you.
For getting him convicted.
She wrote to the governor seeking a pardon. Didn't you threaten him?
I was upset, yeah.
Next, Dr. Phil.